This will be my first time starting up this motor. It'll take about an hour and a half to 2 hours, but it should be fun.
All right, I think this is all mixed up.